Hello everyone, we are going to start the revision of standard 3rd English grammar. Revision for English number 2. Now let's check out question number 5 and question number 6. Question number 5, filling the blanks with am, is, or are. Very first number, a fly, blank, an insect. A fly, blank, an insect. So the answer is. A fly is an insect. Second number, these books are interesting. These books, blank, interesting. So answer is, these books are interesting. Third number, Mrs. Mathur, blank our class teacher. Mrs. Mathur, blank our class teacher. So the answer is. Answer is. Fourth number, I blank, happy to see you again. I blank, happy to see you again. So the answer is, I am happy to see you again. So answer is am. Fifth number, the cow blank, a useful animal. The cow blank, a useful animal. So the answer is, a cow is, or the cow is, a useful animal. Okay. The cow is. Okay. Sixth number, this blank, my classroom. This blank, my classroom. So the answer is, this is my classroom. So answer is. Seven number, there blank many stars in the sky. There blank many stars in the sky. So the answer is, there are many stars in the sky. So answer is are. Okay. Eight number, Varun and Mohan blank in the classroom. So the answer is are. Answer is are. Varun and Mohan are in the class. Nine number, we are late for the school. We blank late for the school. So the answer is we are late for the school. Ten number, I blank a good artist. I blank a good artist. So the answer is I am a good artist. 11 number, there blank a monkey on the tree. There blank a monkey on the tree. So the answer is, there is a monkey on the tree. Is. Okay. Then 12 number, this blank my favorite book. This blank my favorite book. So the answer is, this is my favorite book. Answer is. This is my favorite book. Now question number 6, filling the blanks with had, has, or have. First number, an octopus blank eight legs. So the answer is, an octopus has eight legs. An octopus has eight legs. Second number, they blank a library in their house. They blank a library in their house. So the answer is, they have a library in their house. Have. Okay. Then third number, she blank a new dress for her doll. She blank a new dress for her doll. So the answer is, she has. Answer is, she has a new dress for her doll. Fourth number, I blank a pink umbrella. So I have a pink umbrella. Have. Okay. With I what will come? Have. Fifth number, we blank a garden in our new house. So the answer is, we have a garden in our new house. Sixth number, we need blank fever yesterday. So the answer is, we need had fever yesterday. Why? Because yesterday shows us that this was the past tense, but we has, we have fulfilled the filling the blanks with has, have, or had. So it's a past perfect tense. Had, whenever we are putting had, that is known as past perfect tense. Yesterday suggests to us that it is in a past tense. Okay. Now, seven number, a year blank 12 months. So a year has, okay, a year has 12 months. Here it is talking about 1 year, okay, so that is why 1 year has 12 months. Six number, Jeep and Mona have a new vendor. Jeep and Mona have a new pet dog. So answer is have. Okay. Nine number. When she was young, grandma blank a sweet voice. So when she was young, grandma had a sweet voice. Ten number. Last year we had a grand party at Christmas. Answer is had. Okay. Last year we had a grand party at Christmas. 11 number. I had a beautiful ring, but I lost it yesterday. What is the I? Answer is had. I had a beautiful ring, but I lost it yesterday. 12 number. Minnie blank a sweet smile. So Minnie has a sweet smile. Okay, let's check out one more line. Question number 8, filling the blanks with M is R. First number, a fly is an insect. Second number, these books are interesting. Third number, Mrs. Mathur is a class teacher. Fourth number, I am happy to see you again. Fifth number, the cow is a useful animal. Sixth number, this is my classroom. Seventh number, there are many stars in the sky. Eighth number, Varun and Mohan are in the classroom. Ninth number, we are late for the school. Tenth number, I am a good artist. 11th number, there is a monkey on the tree. 12th number, this is my favorite book. Now, question number 6, filling the blanks with a head, has, or head. First number, an octopus has 8 legs. Second number, they have a library in their house. Third number, she has a new dress for her dog. Fourth number, I have a pink umbrella. Fifth number, we have a garden in our new house. Sixth number, Winnie had fever yesterday. Seventh number, a year has 12 months. Eighth number, Jeep and Mona have a new pet dog. Ninth number, when she was young, grandma had a sweet voice. Tenth number, last year we had a grand party at Christmas. 11th number, I had a beautiful day, but I lost it yesterday. 12th number, Minnie has a sweet smile. So dear students, this was our question number 5 and this was our question number 6. So these both question of 5 and 6, write it down one time in your book and try to memorize it. So whenever it will be come in your exam, you can write down easily these answers. Okay. Here we have completed